how to update the wireless firmware on ASUS projectors. In this video, we will show you how to update the wireless firmware on ASUS projectors. By updating the firmware, your projector will be stably compatible with media source to which it connects and also enhances your user experience when interacting with the devices. Updating the firmware on your ASUS projector is very simple. All you need is get your devices and projector ready and find a place with a stable internet connection. When the update is available, you will see the updating notice showing on the projector settings page. Connect your device with the projector and connect your projector to the internet. If you find red spots showing at the upper right of your projector icon, please update the firmware. How to update the firmware? Find the IP address once you are connected to the internet. Open a new browser and type in the new IP address. The update notification will pop up. Click OK and wait until the update process completes. And everything is all set. At last, go back to the main menu. The red spot on the projector icon disappears. The firmware update completes. Welcome to subscribe our ASUS support channel. Like the video and share your comments. We are happy to provide you with more useful information.